I do think like that there is that there are theories about climate change that do exist. I mean, I think we do impact the climate change a little bit, but I also do think it does happen just due to natural causes. Yeah. Who knows whether that's just global shift and it's just and that we're in a warm kind of cycle right now.
I would say so partially. There's partially natural causes there.
Read a book about tipping points.
A lot of it, yeah. I will say.
I'd say three.
I would say two.
Yeah, I'm from Nevada, so I would say there's a huge impact on the right now when we're going out there, so I would say probably five.
On a day-to-day basis, not so much. Definitely as the seasons change, mm-hmm. because it was extremely cold and snowy this past winter, and today it's really hot, so.
Yeah, roads that aren't cleared because of too much snow, can't keep up with the icy days, sort of thing, missing days.
If you look at our winter last winter.
Increased humidity on a more regular basis, and the extreme cool downs that are taking place.
Try to conserve water. That's my biggest thing. Other than that, try not to be too wasteful. Try to reuse a lot of things. Reduce carbon emissions, taking the metro. But other than that, I mean, I think it has to be a huge effort, and we don't have a lot of things in our infrastructure to do that right now.
We do not.
It's only a guess.
Be even less on the coast, but I do see a lot more in there. I see water heating systems that people put on the roof and use the sun to warm their hot water.
No. I would say back to the infrastructure. That's like there's people I know who have it, but it's not at that point where it's cost effective yet. So people, you know, don't have that money to buy that. So I would say, I mean, we have solar panels for that, but it's not like everyone's home has it or anything.
I can't think of one in my neighborhood. I don't think a lot of people really know about solar panels. I don't know a whole lot about it, but
I've been told
it's extremely expensive.
I think the cost of the return on the dollar investment with the change in the real estate market, people don't want to invest that kind of money because the real estate market hasn't increased to the level in which people are retaining or holding on to real estate around 10 years now.
I think the West Coast is just a little more progressive and eco-friendly.
Because it's expensive and there's other priorities like building baseball stadiums.